Marcin's Domain.
Hey everyone, Marcin here. And today I want to talk about a character that I was very excited was coming back. I was very excited to play them. I had every intention to secondary them, along with Bowser, back when I was going to secondary Bowser and this character, and that's Ice Climbers. I'm really disappointed that I don't want to play them, because I was so excited for them to come back to the game, but I just cannot deal with the AI for Nana. I can't do it. I don't know if I just don't remember Brawl when I played them, because I didn't really play Ice Climbers in Melee. I don't know if it's different, and I'd love to hear from other Ice Climber mains. I would seriously love to hear from them, because it frustrates me to no end when I'm trying to recover and Nana is just doing whatever she wants. I can understand if I do something that could cause Nana to do something else and be like, okay, I messed up the recovery. But there's been a couple times where I'm off stage, Nana is on the ledge, just hanging there, and she does a getup attack. Why is she doing a getup attack? Shouldn't she be trying to get towards me? And that's where, if it's something that I'm doing that's causing Nana to not cooperate, then shame on me. That's totally fine. I'm not out here saying that I'm the best Ice Climbers player ever and that it should just be working for me. But what I am saying is that to lose a game to something like that is where I know that I can't handle that. And that's where, again, if I'm supposed to be doing something to manipulate the AI to get them to cooperate with me, and it's too in-depth, then the character's just not for me. Because to lose to something like that, it makes me so mad. And that's where it's just not worth me playing the character. Already, to be able to be good with that character, you gotta be really good with being able to get in, because they don't have that much range as it is. And that's something that I struggle with in general. I mean, look at the characters that I play. I play King K. Rool, Bowser, and Isabelle. They all have decent range. So to go to Ice Climbers, it's really tough for me. And that's where I was willing to try to deal with that and try to get better at that. But to have Nana just do whatever she wants and then I die, to have that frustration added on to the fact that I have a lot of work to do with the character, I just don't want to deal with it. I'd rather put my time in another character where I know that I'm losing to something in my control and that I messed up on. And again, maybe I'm just doing something really stupid with Ice Climbers that's causing this to happen. But I have seen other people complain about this too. And that's where I don't know if it's just different in Ultimate, I don't know. But at the same time, I don't care. I am curious. I would actually like to know in the comment section. But in terms of me dealing with the character, I don't care. I don't want to deal with that. And I just want to make this video because I was so excited for this character to come back. And my excitement is still there. I was hyped to see that there's a whole decent combo thing going on. There's multiple ones, actually. And that's where I'm still gonna dabble with the character, and maybe things will get patched, maybe I'll figure something out, maybe I'll just learn to deal with it, I don't know. But for the time being, I'm just gonna dabble with the character, and I'm mainly just gonna be hyped to see Ice Climbers on stream at tournaments. Because I remember Duck Hunt Dog was a character that I couldn't really play at all, but whenever Raito played them, I loved watching that. And you would think like, oh, it's just a projectile character, it's boring. The way that he plays Duck Hunt Dog, it's incredible to watch, and I got hyped every single time. And same with Villager. I couldn't play Villager, and I really wanted to. Whenever Renai would play Villager, it was so hyped to watch. So Ice Climbers are going to be like that for me, and maybe I'll eventually be able to play them, but for right now, I am just dropping them. And hopefully Ice Climber mains out there can do the character justice and start kicking ass with them, because I'd love to see it in tournaments. So that's all I really had to say. I just wanted to make this video because it just sucks. I really wanted to play them, but it's too frustrating for me, and that's where I just have to accept it's not worth it for me, and I hope that other Ice Climber mains can power through that and kick ass with them. So let me know in the comment section down below, and if you play Ice Climbers, and if you experience the same problem, or if I'm just being really bad with the character, because that's totally fine. Maybe there's something that I just don't understand with the character. I just don't remember having that problem in the past, but maybe I did. So let me know in the comment section down below. If you enjoyed this and want to support my content, feel free to subscribe. And until next time, I'll see you all later. Take care, everyone.